Cigar 101. Today we're talking about how to keep an ash. You can see I got a good one building here, but I want to show you how I almost lost it. Right here you can see there's a lot of breakage there in that ash, and that is not due to the construction, it's due to the fact that I started smoking at a different pace. I had put the cigar down for a little longer than I had previously, and so that will happen often. So if you want to keep a good ash, make sure you are taking puffs consistently.